guys put me on the spot. I'm not going to put him on the spot because I want him really to truly enjoy the show. But it's been a long time. 40 years is a long time. In my hat, good luck to you, my brother. All right. Mr. Ted Mills and myself, Wondersoy. We came a long way. We split up and went different ways and tried different things. But you never know what the future might hold for you. But anyway, as I say, God was in control. God led us in the directions that we went. And it could be God that could put us back together. I'm not sure. There's a possibility. Yeah. But I love this brother.
Well, the thing for me, I just had to get up here. I mean, I couldn't help myself. Because I'm used to being on the stage, not sitting down here watching. I'm used to entertaining you. But it's kind of hard watching. Back and forth.
You know, usually we have a long portion here and we really get into each other. But this is a special night. So we're not doing that. Yeah, won't you get on this, just get on the side then, and leave us.
The very first time I looked at you, since the day, that's all I can do. Remember the day when I made you cry, when I told you goodbye,
in front of all of me,
I hope to stop so we could start.
It's for sure.
Let me tell you something. Listen.
We got a whole bunch of celebrities. We got the Resort World going on. We got management, paparazzi taking pictures, man. Listen, we want to give a good shot and a good shout out to Resort World, Let's Boogie Fresh Entertainment. God bless y'all. Take care. Enjoy the show.
Money.